Hi there. I'm getting no appropriate protocol error when I'm starting my Spring Boot application. I'm starting this application after a while, but I didn't understand first why this error occurred. Then after spending some time, I finally got this, thanks to Stack Overflow again. So here I'm going to explain you how I resolved in my scenario. Okay. So it's very simple. So if you see, I'm using Java version 1.8.292. Okay. So before I think I have 1.8.181. Okay. So in between these times, this subversion get updated. So that might be the reason I thought. Then I googled and I got a solution in the Stack Overflow. So which is very simple. So if you using your Ubuntu, then you can directly go to your JRE location. Okay. In my case, it is inside my user lib JVM and Java 8. So JRE library security. Okay. This is the path. So JRE library security. Until here, it depends upon your OS and your machine. Okay. Where you have installed JRE. So if you see here inside the security folder, you are having java.security. So main culprit is here. So what you need to do is you need to open this. Okay. And you will be getting something like this, the whole bunch of lines you have. And what you need to do is you need to search for this particular line. Okay, I'll give you this particular line in this description. So don't worry, you can just copy this and search in your java.security file. Okay, so this is my file and I'm just searching for this. So I just copy this and control F, control V. Yeah, and here it is. Okay. So if you see here java.security file, this line is uncommented. Okay, so quick hack is just comment this one and that's it. You will able to start your server. I need to provide a sudo access to update this. So what I'm going to do is I am in the correct path. Okay, if you see pwd inside java 8 open jdk security, and if I list that folder, I have this java security. So what I'll do is I'll just do sudo and I'm opening vim editor. I'm going to open this java security file. Okay, and it asks for my password and I'm providing my password and here it is. Okay, so if you see this line comes java.security file. Okay, so you can if you want to search in vim, it's very simple. You can just put slash. Okay, see slash. Oops. Okay, slash, and you need to type whatever the word you are going to type. So in my case, I am going to type TLS. Okay, and just press enter after you enter the string what you have to search, then press N. Okay, so you will get next occurrence. So here it is. So to edit it, I just need to press I for insert. See, insert, and my cursor is here. I just come to this line and I'm just commenting this line and escape and colon wq to save the changes. That's it. And if I go to this particular project and if I start this, I'm hoping I really should start. So let's wait. Yes, I think it started. Yep, so this is the issue. So you can also go and edit your java.security file if you are able to do, and we go. Thank you. Bye.